I have never seen a more stupid looking human being.
Exactly.
Well, no one's here.
God has called us to be dreamcasters and visioneers. We all have our nightmares, but we also all have our dreams, and we conquer our nightmares because of our dreams. What are we without our dreams? Let's be joyfully driven and fueled by the dreams God has given us so that we can take situations that are painful and convert them into pain fuel.
Get the ball.
Okay.
No, grab the ball.
You said get the ball.
If you follow a smoker around, just by being around him and following it wherever he goes, the smoke from his cigarette enters your lungs and you become a secondhand smoker vicariously. So too, God has these dreams for your life coming from his mind like thought bubbles. As you follow him around, you get the mind of Christ. His thought bubbles go in your mind and suddenly you become a secondhand dreamer. You can delight yourself in the light of the world and he gives you the desires of your heart because your desires come from him. They're synced up like Bluetooth pairing devices, your heart and God's will. That'll preach.
Go!
I don't know.